Can you please continue telling us about Bergen-Belsen Hospital?
Yes, they took me to a hospital, and I was very thirsty. I guess I had high fever, and there was nobody around there that I can ask for water. So some people were very sick, that they had TB and all kinds of things, and they had things that, it's gross. This was spilling in it, and I tried to drink that, and somebody just slapped me, and somebody came there and took it away from me, because, you know, the people who were there, they were half dead. I was like, I got off the bed, but you see some, you've seen Muslim men, it's called. It was like I had two sticks. I was, maybe I weighed 60 pounds, not more. But I was so thirsty that I got out of bed and I said, I have to have a drink. And then I was not supposed to drink. So I was there for about 6 weeks, but in the meantime, I was asking for my sister. I said, my sister was supposed to be here. Where is she? So they said, well, what's your sister's name? I said, Riley Blyer. So they said, okay, we're going to look for her. And one day, a Hungarian soldier came. I don't know what he was doing there. I guess after the war, they were looking after us, the Hungarian soldiers, because they were, they used to stay in those places where they made the hospitals. And he says, is Blyer Iboya here, in Hungarian? I says, yeah. He says, your sister is looking for you. She's in the other building. So that's how we got together. She was better, and I got better in 6 weeks. And we stayed there in Bergen-Belsen for about 4 weeks till we got a little bit stronger. And then we said, we want to go home and find out if anybody is home from the family.